the Optimum 600 juicer is not just for grown-ups, it's also for babies. So with the blank homogenizing plate, we can also make baby food. You can steam any kinds of vegetables that you'd like to feed your baby, no need to season them, and then feed them through with the blank homogenizing plate. But do remember that you do not need to insert the spinning basket when you're using the blank homogenizing plate, and you don't need to push the little plug underneath the bowl all the way in. As a matter of fact, you can leave it all the way out when you're making foods like this one. So pop that out of the way. We've got our bowl here for the juice, but there isn't going to be any because everything's going to come out the juice pulp chute. And turn it on, feed it in, simple as that. Fresh baby food. Now some of the baby food, because it's nice and soft, will stick around the auger, and all you need to do is take the auger out and wipe it off with your spatula. But this is what you get. Delicious, nutritious, no additives, no preservatives. You can store it in the freezer for baby in little glass jars for up to 3 months, and of course you know that you're giving your baby everything it needs and nothing that it doesn't. Well, that's all for some of the extra functions that you can use on the Optimum 600 Big Mouth Juicer. Ciao for now.